Et c'est parti mon kiki pour The Quarry. On était en mode cinéma en version gore, le festival du gore. On va commencer d'ailleurs, on va voir ça. Regardez le mode cinéma, festival du gore. On l'avait commencé, on avait déjà fait deux épisodes. On va continuer ça en faisant ici, continuer. Mode cinéma, Jacob. Je pense que ça va fonctionner. On va voir ça tout de suite. Si ça marche ou pas. J'espère que ça va marcher. Ok, bon, on dirait que ça fonctionne. Je vous laisse en bonne écoute, les amis.
Well, that bodes
Festival du
ill.
Gore.
Fucking hell. Maybe
Maybe
there's
there's
something
something
there.
down here. Is she like one of those hunter dudes?
I don't think so.
You okay?
I don't know who that other girl was. I've never seen her before.
Me neither. But her?
Yeah.
That's Haley Hackett.
Mr. H's daughter? I thought she went with her brother.
Kaylee.
Yeah.
I thought so too.
Oh man, poor Kaylee.
Nick!
You're so silly.
Why would anyone want to shoot Kaylee Hackett?
Should we call someone or...
Fuck, Chris! How are we gonna tell Chris?
Nick, what are you...
Taste.
Hey! Hey.
Come here.
Nick, what the hell? Get off! Watch out, get off!
I don't know.
He's so cold.
Okay, let's get him in the pool house. Dry him off.
Just try to rest.
I'm sorry.
Quit moving so much. It's pretty clean from what I can tell. I mean, it's not bleeding. But you need to see a doctor. Look, this is all I've got left in the nurse station.
You better hope we find some real help before they wear off.
We need to be keeping a record of everything that happens for the police.
Yeah, dead girl in the pool needs some explaining.
Easy, man.
Email photos, whatever we can. I've got a funny feeling the cops are not going to want to believe any of this crazy shit unless we've got some hard proof.
From now on, if you've got your phone and you see something, take a photo or a video or whatever.
Yeah. You okay over there, Abby?
Look, why don't you look around and see if you can find anything to help make Nick more comfortable?
This place was so different like 12 hours ago.
I wonder where Caleb is. Here, that better?
Thanks.
Hey.
Yo, something is not right with that boy.
Dude is real sick.
Did you see how he freaked out in the water?
Yeah, he was like a fish out of the water.
Sure.
You know, something was weird when I tried to clean his wounds, too. At the lodge.
What do you mean?
All of his clothes were bloody, but I couldn't find where he was bit. Or scratched, or whatever. He just kept moving around. Like, he didn't want me to see how bad this hurt.
Huh.
Rabies?
He's not frothing at the mouth.
I think Abby begged to differ.
Point.
Is aquaphobia a symptom of rabies?
Hydrophobia, yeah. But I think it's more about a fear of drinking, not just getting wet.
This was like my cab after.
Yeah.
Abby.
Yeah.
Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Do you like me?
Nick.
Please, just tell me.
I really enjoyed spending time with you this summer.
That's such a... What?
What?
I've got something to ask you.
Okay.
Why don't you like me, Abby?
Nick, I do like you.
No. You don't like me at all, do you?
What do you mean?
Tell me the truth.
I am telling you the truth.
God.
What?
You're really very smart, aren't you? Poor stupid Abby.
Stop.
Easy pickings. Right off the blood.
This isn't you. This isn't you.
Abby, are you okay?
Holy shit.
Okay. So, if I were a counselor,
had an off-season camp, partying around the bonfire, and it started to rain, and there were monsters. I will go to the lodge. Ryan's story began. I had no idea the kids were going to freak out about this stuff. We officially suck as counselors. Rain must have done this.
I've never done this before. Son, what?
Stop, squirm.
Give me the truth.
Is she dead, Papa?
I'm not supposed to know. Let me look at her.
Nah. Get the fuck away from me!
Oh.
Abby?
This is bad.
Hey, let's not, what are we gonna do?
We're really fucked.
We don't even know what's out there.
Who's there?
I need your help. Please.
Who are you?
So?
Don't let me in. It's not safe out here.
Yeah, there's a crazy woman with a gun killing people.
I'm not killing people.
Holy shit. Laura Kearney?
Yes?
You were supposed to be working, helping out in the nurse's office, right? You never showed up?
You and the guy, what's his name?
Yes, Max. Yeah. Mr. Hackett said that you had changed your mind last minute. I think we should listen to her inside.
Okay, I'm gonna open the door slowly. Just keep your hands up, okay?
Okay.
So, why didn't you come?
Where have you been for the past few months?
We did come. One night early. That was our mistake.
Shut up.
You can't just...
Shut up!
This is an interrogation.
I ask, you answer.
Name.
Eat shit.
When I say name, you give me your name. Do I make myself clear?
You've got my license. Can you read?
I am an officer of the law. I need you to do as you're told and answer the goddamn questions.
I don't care what you are. You can't hold us like this. This isn't legal. I want a lawyer.
Stop!
You need to shut your mouth and listen to me or there's going to be a problem. Do we have a problem?
Yes, that sheriff's badge doesn't mean a whole lot if you don't believe in the law.
Excuse me?
We didn't do anything. You locked us up. Explain that to me.
Lady, I don't think you have any idea what kind of shit you just entered into. There is shit, and then there's shit.
Please, will you just stop fucking around with me and tell me what the fuck is going on? What the hell is happening last night? Why did you arrest us, you goddamn maniac? Take me to Max! Right now!
Let's go.
Hey.
Hey, you asshole.
You want to tell us what the fuck's going on?
I know you hear me.
Screaming at him is not gonna help.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I think so. I don't know.
Laura?
Yeah?
Why am I naked?
What?
I mean, after we got attacked, the next thing I know, I'm waking up in a jail cell and you're gone. And now you're back again, and I'm super naked, and there's blood and stuff everywhere. I mean, what the fuck happened?
Yeah, so our host was very keen on getting me to confess, but I honestly couldn't tell you what I was meant to be owning up to.
Jesus. What do you use to try to get you to talk? The pincher, the blade? Three-hole punch?
No, he wasn't torturing me.
Who does this guy think he is?
Sheriff of North Kill, apparently.
North Kill?
Yeah. Max!
What?
Did you even look at the map? Hackett's Quarry in North Kill. That's the town.
Oh.
And it gets better. I gotta look at his name badge and...
Get dressed.
What's he giving you?
Not gonna be the guest of honor or fashion week, I'll tell you that much.
Hey! Did I say you could talk to each other?
I wasn't aware we needed your permission, Detective Dick Whippet.
Yeah, it's a free country, Officer Ode.
For brain.
All right, hands to the bars. Come on. Your turn. Let's go.
I'm not going anywhere. We can talk right here.
Come on.
Hey.
Get the fuck off. Come on. Move.
Good boy.
Hey, stop struggling.
Hey, leave him alone.
Yeah, leave me alone.
Both of you, shut up.
Fuck you.
I said, shut up.
Hey, you can't treat us like this. You're hurting. Some sort of lever.
While the town of North Kill lay there sleeping, the hag in the woods started weeping. As the bodies decay, the wolves hunt their prey, and the sheriff continues his creeping.
Yes.
Shit, man, I'm not losing easily.
Give me a break.
Okay, the second we get out of here, you're toast, motherfucker.
Sure.
Second you get out. What
the fuck is that supposed to mean?
How'd it go in there? You sing like a canary?
Nothing to sing about.
I'm sure you've got plenty to confess.
well, that may be true, but I don't think he's too interested in how I cheated off Mikey Washington in eighth grade cab.
Really though? What happened?
He just asked a lot of questions. A lot of weirdly specific questions about us and where we're going and why and how I was feeling this morning, and I don't know. Nothing I said made him seem any less annoyed.
He asked how you were feeling?
Yeah.
Why, he didn't ask you?
No.
Rude.
Did you get a look at his name badge?
You mean it's not really Detective Dick Whippet?
It's Hackett. Sheriff Hackett. You think he's related to Chris Hackett?
Oh my god, like the Chris Hackett?
Yeah.
Who's the Chris Hackett?
As in camp leader Mr. Hackett of Hackett's Quarry, remember?
Last night feels like a lifetime ago. The fuck does that mean, though? You know? Were we set up?
Maybe it's some kind of crazy camp counselor kidnapping ring.
I mean, what?
Like some kind of setup, a trap. I don't know. Chris Hackett and Sheriff Hackett, there's no way that's a coincidence.
Okay. They must be related. Well, what does that prove?
They knew we were coming. Maybe it's some kind of kidnapping extortion conspiracy.
That's a pretty big jump.
I'm just trying to get us out of here, and I can't get us out of here until I have some clue of why the fuck we're in here.
I don't know, what if we can't make sense of it?
What? Well, we have to.
Sometimes things just don't make sense. What then? We're just stuck in a backwater jail cell for the rest of our lives?
Stop. Come on, lighten up.
Yeah, easy for you to say.
What?
Can't you ever accept what's happening? Sometimes shit is just shit. And not everything's some challenge for you to overcome.
Actually, yeah, it is. We're gonna get out of here. I'm gonna study the event, and you're gonna...
I'm gonna what?
I saw the letter, Max.
What are you talking about?
The rejection letter for college. I found it in your bag.
You were poking around in my stuff?
I can't believe you didn't tell me.
I was embarrassed.
Wait, wait.
Your grades were good, and you wrote a great essay?
Apparently not good enough.
Fuck! You've been making plans, Max, what the fuck?
I don't know, what do you want me to say?
Maybe something like, sorry I lied to you and led you on into thinking we were going to college together in the fall? That'd be a good start.
You see, I knew you'd be like this.
Oh, fuck that. No, you lied. Just suck it up and apologize. This is going to be one long-ass incarceration.
Okay. I'm sorry. Appy?
Okay, let's just focus on getting out of here for now.
Great. Sign me up.
We need to go over it from the beginning.
Like from when we left home?
Like from when we ran into the cop.
So after we ran into whatever we ran into?
Yeah. Actually, that's when shit started getting weird.
Do you think it was a good idea to lie to him?
About hitting a pothole?
Yeah.
I don't know. I think he probably knew we were lying. He was acting really strange.
What if he's not even a real cop?
Well, he's gotta be dirty, but... I mean, I think he's a real cop. We're in a police station.
I mean, yeah, but there's like... Nobody else around.
Yeah, that is concerning.
Especially the whole Hackett thing? Let's just go with the idea that they're both in on it.
Okay.
So we're supposed to meet Chris Hackett at camp, and instead there's nobody there, and we get attacked by something, and then the cop shows up.
That part's all fuzzy for me. I remember the steps and a smell like wet fur and a dog collar with the name Ian on it.
Ian?
Ian.
I don't think it was a dog that attacked us. Whatever it was big. Like person-sized big.
Yeah, it really did a number on you. Like, I'm surprised you're not more messed up. Like, I vividly remember things, teeth ripping into you.
What is messed up about that is... Laura, I don't have a scratch on me.
What?
Hey, okay, so weird question. Do you remember before we got lost?
You got lost?
Well, yeah, but before that, I was all like, whoa, look at the moon. It's so big, so cool to see a full moon in the middle of the woods. And you were all like, yeah, no shit, Max, it happens once a month.
Yeah, so?
Right, so, you know, full moon.
Yeah.
What if...
Okay. No. Stop.
I'm just saying, you know, maybe there's a slight chance... It was a werewolf.
Are you out of your...
Goddamn mind? Werewolves? Seriously? What the fuck? What's so funny?
I said literally the exact same thing.
Okay. Do you got anything better? Like zombies, aliens, time-hopping Draculas?
Ryan, right?
Yeah.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, let her finish, man. Would it really be so crazy? With all the shit that we've been seeing with Nick? With the thing on the roof? Okay, we really start to explain a lot of stuff.
Dylan, I'm just trying to keep an open mind, okay?
This is like your ghost stories. How's this so different from your ghost stories?
Those are just campfire stories. There has to be a rational explanation for everything. For all of this.
Okay, you were not talking so rational when you separated my hand from the rest of my body.
You told me to.
And if it's bite with which your face cleave limb and torso with great haste.
What?
You did the right thing.
See? She's got a whole poem about it.
There's more to all this than you think. Just let me finish, and you can decide for yourself if you believe me or not. I don't care.
think you should hear all of it. The next few weeks were long. The cop kept us fed and let us take showers, but aside from that, we barely saw him. Max and I talked a lot, as much as we could, about what happened that night. It was like trading conspiracy theories. We talked about the cop, the camp, the accident, the woods, the thing in the basement, what happened to Max. We just kept going over it all again and again, and nothing was making sense. All we knew is that we needed to get out of there.
I can't take this anymore.
It's not that bad. They're probably in the same crappy camp.
No, I can't take being in here anymore.
Oh. Yeah, well, that part's pretty tough.
We've got to do something. We've got to get out of here. We need a plan.
We keep saying that. But it's been weeks, so, you know, let me know if you have one.
That's really not very helpful, Max.
You are forgetting something.
What?
Just the tiny detail that I may or may not be a fucking werewolf, Laura. So what can we do, really? We run off into the sunset, only to stop when I turn into a nasty-ass monster and kill you, and then I run off alone into the sunset with little bits of you stuck in my teeth?
Okay, stop. Just one problem at a time.
All right, we don't even know if that's what's really going on, and we won't until we get the hell out of here.
Okay. Well, it seems to me that we only have two real options. We can play nice and try to get this guy on our side.
What, so he'll let us go?
Or we try to catch him off guard and make our escape.
I'm not going to be nice to this fucker one second longer than I have to. We've got to escape.
Cool, okay. So how?
I don't know. Knock him out?
Not. Laura, you know that's kind of a movie thing only, right? I mean, you've been showing on the head, you're more likely to... Kill them or leave them with permanent brain damage, not just knock them out.
Well, what can you do?
Yeah.
Right. Prison break it is.
Can we have code names? If we're doing code names, I have dibs on Golden Thunder.
No, seriously, Max?
We're doing this.
Okay. I'm with you.
Okay. Here's how it's going to go down.
Next time he opens your cell to get washed up, you jump him. You tackle him down and take the keys from his belt, drag him into your cell, lock him in there, unlock my cell.
And then we'll steal his car and just drive right the fuck out of Dodge.
Right, okay. That's not really a plan, though. You know, that's just kind of saying let's escape, but with a whole lot more words.
No, he won't be expecting it. We're in a routine now. We'll catch him in the back foot.
Careful, really?
Genius.
But what about my shower?
Shit.
I said... Take your fucking clothes off!
Fuck off!
Get back!
Max, what's going on? Get the fuck away from him!
Come here.
Get off of me!
Yeah. Have a seat.
Stop!
Squirmin.
Said you want to be a vet, right? Call us an
internship. Let me go!
You're not going to believe it until you see it for yourself.
Ask next time,
Jeez.
Don't get
too close.
Dee, come in. What's your position? Over.
Mm-hmm. Just wrapping things up here. Down to 20. Over.
What's gonna happen?
Well.
I'll tell you.
It's not gonna be pretty. Don't worry.
I'll be back at dawn.
You're really gonna leave me here?
You'll be fine.
Just don't get too close.
Max, tell me exactly what you're feeling.
Look, I don't feel so good.
Not good, like how?
I don't know, just bad.
Come closer, let me see your eyes.
I think I better stay back.
Max, I need to observe you.
Is this fucking close enough for you, bitch?
Max? Wonder who they are. Hello?
Not so much a hint as a slap in the face.
Tell me what happened?
I could ask you the same thing.
Why didn't you run?
We've got unfinished business.
Like what?
Like how you're gonna tell me exactly what the fuck is really going on here.
Why would I do that?
Because I could be halfway home by now. But I'm not. Because I have to help Max. Maybe I can help you too.
Turn around, hands against the wall.
Seriously?
I am too tired to argue.
But me too. Happy?
Where's some coffee?
What's this?
An education. Watch. Nice job cleaning up.
Yeah, I mean.
Harder than they make out in the textbooks, especially when nobody's helping you.
You're the doctor.
No, I'm not, and I probably never will be stuck in here forever.
You know, just because you know doesn't mean you know.
You know?
What?
I'm not.
This isn't what it seems to be.
You're gonna have to be more specific.
You and Max are in just as much trouble as I am. My family?
We didn't hurt anybody.
We're just trying to survive like everybody else. Do you understand?
Not really.
We're gonna end this thing once and for all.
We?
Yeah.
Okay. Fine, let's end it. Let Max and I go and find someone who can help.
You're seriously asking for my help? I don't want you to help me. You're gonna do this for Max, and I'm gonna get it right.
Let's see how smart you really are.
What is this?
information.
Well, what does it mean?
Read it.
When full the moon above shines first, the beast internal shall outward burst. One by one leads lambs to slaughter. It stalks your breath, but shuns clear water. And should you yourself be cursed, armed with silver, and the first. When moon is full before its wane, rend the beast that cursed you slain. No longer shall you face your blight, or fear the dread of full moon's light.
Yeah.
Keep reading.
And if it's a bite with which you're faced, cleave limb from torso with great haste. Perchance you'll save your cursed soul before infection takes its toll.
Starting to get the picture.
It's not a lot to go on. And frankly, it's shit. Why do they have to make it rhyme?
I don't know.
But it's all we have to go on.
Kill the werewolf that bit you, and you'll be cured. It has to be silver. It has to be full moon. Seems pretty straightforward to me.
If you can kill the werewolf, then that's a big deal.
I just want to cure Max.
It's not as straightforward as you think.
If you knew all this, why didn't you just kill it in the storm shelter when you had the chance?
It's not so straightforward. No, they're not so easy to hit. I was trying to protect you too.
You're not telling us everything.
I'm telling you everything you need to know.
I don't believe you.
What if killing ain't an option? What if you had to use science?
Use science! Just like that!
Oh, genius!
Wait, I'll set an 80s montage going!
I'm serious.
I think you're desperate. You're drunk. And you couldn't help but let your dirty little secret slip.
Use science? What a load of bullshit.
Take some time to think about all this. I'll be back in the morning. Seen enough?
I don't think I believe a word he just said.
I don't want to believe him, but I don't have a better explanation. I'm just not sure. It just doesn't add up.
Hey, who knew we'd get to star in our very own terrible horror movie?
Well, speak for yourself. I think I am pretty well cast.
Well, fuck him. He's had his chance to fix this. We're getting out of here and we're gonna fix it on our own.
Laura?
Yeah?
I saw what happened. What I did to your eye?
Yeah.
Is it bad?
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
I'm so sorry.
It's not like you could have done anything to stop it from happening. It's not like you're in control.
right?
Right.
Right.
Yeah. Yeah.
You're not in control?
Of course not. Fuck. Laura, what are you saying?
I'm just trying to make sense of it. That's all. I didn't mean anything by it.
Jesus.
Said you scrapped an abandoned car.
A while back, I worked out the rest.
Shit.
Why'd you think, Chris?
Jesus Christ.
You still hear that? That's fucked up.
Fucking family. What about Chris? I supposed to do.
What was that?
What is it?
Travis was just in the hall talking to the cop.
So?
With Chris Hackett.
Was he here to let us out?
No.
He's the werewolf. Max? Chris Hackett is the one that bit you down on the storm shelter.
Holy shit.
That's...
Who would have guessed?
I mean, I guess... Thinking about it, I could have...
And yet you didn't.
It all makes sense. That's why Chris's car was at the lodge that night. Travis was protecting him. That's why he followed us, and that's why he didn't kill the werewolf in the storm shelter, because it was his fucking brother. It's so obvious.
If Chris was the one that bit me, then...
Yeah, then that's our cure. That's how we fix you.
Jesus, Laura, are we thinking the same thing?
Tomorrow we're getting out of here. I'm gonna get Travis's gun and kill Chris Hackett.
Hey! Help her! Laura needs help! Laura! Laura, are you okay?
God damn it.
What the hell's going on? Laura!
Get up. You picked the wrong night to fuck with me, kids.
Not so fun on that end, is it? Back the fuck up! Give me the keys.
You don't have to do this.
Shut up. Keys. Please. I really don't want to shoot you.
Okay. Fuck.
I never knew you had it in you.
Yeah, you did. Come on.
Laura?
please think about what you're doing.
You're not so tough.
Why don't you take some time?
Think about why you're here.
We should grab our stuff.
We need silver ammo. He must have some around here.
What is it? There's nobody in here. What the fuck?
He makes them.
What is it?
Shotgun shells. He loads them with silver. That's where he was last hunting. Well, I guess he won't be needing us anymore.
Hey. I just realized something. We're free.
No, Max. We're not free until Chris Hackett is dead. And it doesn't look like we've got much time.
I know, you're right, but... Let's just take the win for now.
We'll celebrate when it's over. We're going straight to Hackett's quarry, and we're ending this. Tonight.
And I made my way here. To camp. Left Max at the island. Seemed like the best place for him. Surrounded by water and all. That's it.
That's the story.
And I'll jump in at the same time.
Wait. The island? Like our island? The one in the lake?
Yeah, why?
Because Jacob... He went back there looking for Emma, and he hasn't come back yet. Neither has. Oh, shit.
Well, as long as they didn't go poking around where they shouldn't have, they're probably fine.
Poking around where he shouldn't have is Jake's middle name, is very bad.
After you saw me at the pool, after I shot Chris. I went back to the island expecting Max to be back to normal.
Thank you.
Hello? Hello?
So the werewolf I killed can't have been Chris.
That wasn't a werewolf. It was Haley Hackett, Chris's daughter.
Whatever I shot, that was no girl.
Unless, I guess, it turned back after I shot it when I went to the island.
Wait, so how come Max didn't kill you?
He tried.
I got away.
I need Dennis. We don't have much time.
That's too Bobby.